FoodPlaceMat. By Richa, Tiffany, Isha, and Mitra. My name is Richa, I'm the marketer and project manager.
My name is Tiffany and I'm the note taker.
My name is Isha and I'm the designer.
My name is Mitra and I'm the architect.
Our product is unique because it has different compartments to place your food, and our product is made out of silicone and rubber so it won't break.
Our product is based on the food plan. We made a large portion for the entree, a small portion for the dessert, and a portion for the side, and also a portion for the drinks. The problem is that many people can't fit their food on their tray. We made an easy and portable way to fix this problem. The food placemat has different sections for placing your food and drinks.
The price of our product is $7.99. Our product is made out of silicone rubber. It's lightweighted and easy to clean.
The target audience would be the ages from 1 to 4, because that age group don't eat restaurant food and sometimes they spill food. The food placemat takes $3 to make. Our profit is $4.76.
We would improve the price of the product by making it cheaper. We would also improve the size of the product to make it larger.
Our product allows kids to easily eat without spilling or running out of space.
Thank you for listening to our presentation.
I show the demo of your plate. Okay, great, thank you.